Bruno Takahashi to begin.
One.
Spinny pendulum serve with topspin. Block another mix and immediate receive error.
Two.
Good start here from the Brazilian. Spinny third ball. Takahashi has competed at two Olympics already. Cannot make a forehand there.
3-2.
Back in front, what a flick. His contacts the backhand, but very spinny. Pocanova has the long levers. Can reach places that Takahashi may not be able to, but she has a big crossover section to target. That's the bane of a tall player's existence in table tennis. Another one.
5-2.
Beautiful from Takahashi with this shot here. Poetry in motion. Seen high quality serve receive. Not many long rallies thus far. Half long serve tries to punch. Adriana Diaz style. Can't land it. Still ahead by one here. Receiving it better there, Pocanova with the backhand flick. The mini stroke doesn't need to be too extended. And she's leveled the Austrian. Front now for the first time in the match. What a run. Pocanova guaranteed a surprise quarter finalist by beating Xin Yubin. Winner of this will face the winner of Wang Yidi, who was the winner of the last champions in Frankfurt, up against 2015 European champion Samara of Romania.
Let 6-7.
Pocanova responsible for the biggest upset so far here. That and probably Oh Jun Sung beating Assar on the men's side, causing a bit of a wave.
7-8.
Misread the serve. Subtle change from Pocanova. Can she get a grip here? Takahashi. Really high toss. Couldn't make the third backhand there. First two were really well played. Pocanova hanging in with the forehand recovery. Three game points to the Austrian here.
10-8.
The body language here from the Brazilian. Doesn't want to give Polkanova any more confidence than she's already got right now. Two more bites of the apple. Look at this. Polkanova gave a really touching interview after her victory against Shinyubin. She dedicated to her late father. Said, I hope he's looking down on me. It was a brilliant win against the top 10 player, Shinyubin. Very difficult player to get the ball past Polkanova. And the stature can sometimes rush you because you feel like you're going to make something hard to prevent her from being able to get it back. But as long as you keep playing it to the uncomfortable positions, you've got a chance. You don't have to go for anything too big too soon. How can Takahashi try and construct the point?
Two, three.
Just flailing a little bit with that backhand there. That long, but still a ball, Takahashi. No, she probably should have made. Didn't quite come in over it enough there. Shovel serve.
3-4.
Gets a net back, but Takahashi can't complain. She had a couple. Nice length on the serve. Half long, a bit wider. Stalled, Polkanova.
Johnny!
5-4.
Lefties are so awkward to play. Difference in spin and speed. Coming from a different place. What you may be used to. One of the very best lefties in the world. Along with Chinchin Yi Hayata.
Chinchin
Yi. We're still in. Korean at the bottom half of the draw, facing Miyumi Ito.
5-6.
Superb touch. Soft hands. Keeping the ball tight and low and denying Takahashi a third ball. Maybe acted a little bit prematurely there, the Brazilian. Excellent kill. There's a fierceness to Bruno Takahashi. First one was excellent, but it came back with intent.
Seven,
questionable look there. Can she level it? She cannot. It's a guaranteed 2-point cushion for Sofia Polkanova. Continues a kill streak here in Incheon. Enough is enough, says Takahashi. Little jog there. She's just trying to get herself motivated right now. Might just feel a little bit flat. Three game points here. Don't forget, 175 points up for grabs. That could send either one of these two whizzing up the rankings. Apologetic there, the Austrian. She knows how it feels to be trying to come back from 2-0 down, and then you've got the net tape going against you as well. It's not been luck that's made the difference, though. Takahashi.
1-3.
And that right there can be the beauty of a timeout. It allows your opponent to stew, marinate.
2-3.
Maybe in a way that can affect them negatively. Just be a coincidence, but would Polkanova have missed it if there wasn't a timeout? The momentum was carrying on.
Three, four.
That pause in play has really helped Takahashi reload here. On the wavelength that she was in the first game. She was thinking outside the box, very nicely. She was flicking wonderfully, trying to misguide Polkanova. Controlled aggression. Polkanova is meeting the ball. Just the right temperature. And a big movement to make there. Pins the middle of Takahashi. Great touch. Receive game has been much better here from Polkanova. It's been one of the difference makers. Super gemacht indeed. Making a superb account of herself.
5-7.
Three away here. Three is the lead, three is the need. To bagel Takahashi.
Just
hasn't had the rub of the green here, the Brazilian. five game and five match points. Polkanova to cause another upset here. Saved. Polkanova hasn't called her timeout yet. Oh, she galvanized there, Polkanova. A shame it finished.